Hey everybody, welcome back for another video. Today we're going to be cutting two potential agates from the UP. I got these sent to me by a guy named Cameron. So I wanted to say thank you to Cameron and Maggie for sending me some stuff to cut. I really hope that these are agates on the inside, but they were thinking they were, and I gotta say by the skin of them, if they are agates, which a part of me does believe that they are Lake Superior agates. They are very, very beach worn. But there is some waxiness to them, both of them. This one I almost thought it might be chert of sorts, but we're gonna cut them open. Hopefully they're Lake Superior agates. So let's fire up the saw and see what we got. All right, my face mask was fogging up a little bit there. But let's take a peek at the first one here, see what we got. Do a little rinse, I'm not gonna peek at it. Let's check. It is an agate, look at that. Right in here, right there. Cool. I am so happy that it is an agate. Oh, it's got a big old fracture right in the middle there. I wasn't sure. Look at that. All right, well, we'll cut this other one and then we'll see what that is. And we'll see some more close-up details after we cut this one too. So we got that one cut and it felt like an agate. It definitely took a while to cut. And yeah, let's take a peek. Oh my. I know what it is, it's a chert. It's kind of what I thought. It's so beautiful. Look at the bands in there. And these details, it's just so, so unique. Wow. That is really pretty. It's almost like a banded chert flow channel. Interesting. Very, very cool. So glad to know that this is chert, and I gotta say, I honestly thought this one was gonna be an agate and that was gonna be something else, because I thought this is limonite. Higher chances, higher probability of it being an agate. But here's the agate. And if you guys are up in the UP of Michigan, rock hunting, now you kinda know. This kind of stuff to bring home, you just never know. Because honestly, if I saw these on a beach, I probably wouldn't have grabbed them, but I've also never rock hunted up in the UP. That is very pretty. So unique. Definitely a very unique, you know, variation. Not quite sure exactly what it is, but absolutely 100% Lake Superior agate. Very, very cool. Well, I know it's a bit of a shorter video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Do me a huge favor, leave a thumbs up, and click on one of these four videos right now.